Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is the Mosque Qiblatain. We are outside. A lot of pigeons, a lot of mashallah. Subhanallah, subhanallah. Mosque Qiblatain, Mosque Qiblatain. Where Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was praying, facing towards Mosque Aqsa. So Allah Almighty revealed the revelation in Surah Baqarah, para number 2, para number 2, juz 2. O Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, wherever you want to, you can change your direction. So Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam changed the direction towards Qibla, Makkah al-Mukarramah, Kaabatullah. Subhanallah. During the prayer. And all Sahaba Ikram, they were the lover of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. All they changed behind Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam their face too. So Masjid Qiblatain, Subhanallah, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad sallam. I have prayed a lot. Allah Almighty forgive me and forgive all of us, and Allah Almighty bless all of you. Jazakallah. Thank you.